What is a YouTube call for your party? Back in the video, today we're going to be going over the Playmakers Gauntlet reward. Let's go ahead, hop into here. In our first reward at 5K, we got our point guard Amethyst Darren Williams. Looks pretty good for our first reward. Let's see, who are the other candidates that we have? So I hope they give us an opportunity to get this Giannis and this Luka. They might give us that Giannis and the domination. But yeah, second reward, we got our 20 league gear keys. Third reward, we got our best honest card in the game, LeBron James, theme loyalty boost. So it seems like if you want to get the theme loyalty boost, you need to be able to craft the Playmakers collectibles. So you're going to need two of those. So you're only going to be able to get a max 60% boost at 50K, which is kind of unfortunate because before when it was like the highest tier was Onyx, you can craft multiple cards. But unfortunately, you only craft just one. So it's kind of tough, but at our big boy 75K reward, we got our Diamond Larry Bird, and I'm definitely going to be grinding for this card. This card looks absolutely insane. Honestly, from this event, I mainly just wanted this LeBron and this Larry Bird. Obviously, I'm going to grind the domination, but I'd like try and domination. I'm not going to put that much effort in, but honestly, I just wanted this LeBron and Larry Bird, and they gave it to us both in this event right here, so yep. So we're going to go ahead and check out the leaderboard, see how it's looking. Same thing. Bracket 4, 51 to 200, getting a diamond card, and the three collectibles and that shoe, whatever that shoe is. Bracket 3, 26 to 50, gonna get an extra Larry Bird, those five collectibles and that shoe. Bracket 2, gonna get two Larry Birds, seven collectibles and whatever that shoe is. And then bracket 1, gonna get three extra Larry Birds, 10 collectibles and that shoe. So I'm gonna go ahead, so yeah, let me know in the comment section what rewards you guys are gonna be grinding for. Honestly, everybody should be trying to grind the gauntlet. Mainly you could just really leave it on auto and just leave your team there, and really just, if you feel like you're not trying to grind the gauntlet, you just use that stamina from the gauntlet to train up some shoes. Like you could just swap, like I could just use Larry Bird's shoe and like have those guys train up all these extra shoes that I have on my bench, or well, not on my bench, just that I'm not using right now. But yeah, that's basically the gauntlet. As I said, let me know down in the comment section which rewards you guys gonna be grinding for. If you didn't, the video, drop a like, subscribe guys, and also let me know if it's your top reward, or like your middle reward, like your 30k reward, your 75k reward, or your 5k reward. But yeah, if you didn't enjoy the video, drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new, and peace out.